My name's Jasper Cherry, I'm 14 years old, and I'm from Clitheroe, Lancashire.
Is he good?
Yeah.
Is he?
When my friends see this, they're going to be absolutely shocked, so hi.
Hello. Hello. What's your name?
My name's Jasper Cherry. I just turned 14 years old on Tuesday.
Oh, look at him, he's so cute.
Happy birthday.
I think you're a magician.
Yes, I am.
Nice.
Jasper, who have you brought with you?
I've got my mum and my sister Izzy.
Jasper, what would it mean to you to win Britain's Got Talent?
Oh, it'd be amazing. I'd love to perform for the royal family, and well, the money would be great as well.
Jasper, we are all rooting for you. Take a deep breath and show us what you can do.
Thank you. Thanks.
Sam, I'm sure by now, well, you must be absolutely sick to death of card tricks. Like, you won't want to see one at all for the rest of your life.
How did you know that?
I've got friends. Instead, I'm simply taking a red handkerchief and pushing it into my fist. I'm then going to snap my fingers and show, look, it's turned into an egg and the handkerchief is back in my face.
Your brother's magic!
Now, today, I actually thought it'd be fun to teach you this trick. Everything isn't quite as it seems. Because, look, there's a hole in the back of the egg. And that's where I've hidden another handkerchief. It's that simple. David, are you with me still?
Yes.
Yes, good. Right, OK. So here's the setup. Take out your red handkerchief, and you simply say you're going to push it into your fist. But what the audience don't know is that it's actually going into the hole. Right? So then you snap your fingers and you show, look, it's an egg, and the handkerchief is back in your pocket. The one thing that you have to remember to do is not show this side of the egg. It'll completely ruin the trick, and the magician, well, it'd look like a bit of a fool, really. Unless, of course, you're a real magician.
Oh.
And you can simply remove the hole.
You cracked it!
It's a real egg!
I'm Jasper Cherry. Thank you. Goodbye.
Jasper, that was fantastic. So original. We've never seen it presented like that. And none of this fazed you, which is incredible. You are a little star.
What did you think of
it? I think you really stand out because you presented it in a completely unique way. You do have magic powers. Well done, Jasper.
I just felt completely relaxed. You were charming, you were witty, you were cool. I mean, you ticked every single box and you were only 14. It was an amazing audition.
Thanks.
Really
thanks.
Good.
14, Steve.
I think what was really cool, how old are you?
14!
He said he was 14, she said he was 14, he's 14! He turned 14 on Tuesday. He's still 14.
So just to be clear, you're 14.
14.
Yes.
Okay, so that makes it even better. You, young man, have got a huge future ahead of you, I think.
Thank you.
I do.
Hey, let's vote, Simon.
Yeah, I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me, Jasper.
It's a yes from me.
Four yeses, Jasper. Well done.